Δηλαδή είναι μια ζώνη προσαρμογής που αντιμετώπιζε από κέντρο όλοι σαν να ήταν αντιμετωπιστικό.
Άρα ήταν πολύ το ζαγάρι.
Δεν είχα πάει για ζωή, έτσι.
Ακούει τώρα, έχει πάμε Λάκα, πάμε στον Χρήστο Γαβρί.
That's what my job is here. You know, they brought me here. They wanted me to just bring energy and push the ball, and I've been successful at doing that so far. And I just got to thank my team, and you know, I just try to help the team any way I can, and that's one way I can help the team. So you did help the team, and it's not the 1 month that you're here, but you really made an impact. So what do you think about the future?
In the future I just hope to keep getting better and learning the team, getting better chemistry with the team, and just, you know, keep doing my job on the team. And, I mean, it's a great team, so it helps to have all these great players, and I can really focus on my job. So in the future, I mean, it looks bright for us, and if we keep working hard, there's no telling where we can go.
Το μέλλον διαγράφεται με πολύ φωτεινά χρώματα για μάτια στον Λακράιτ για το μέλλον. Εγώ ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ που είμαι εδώ. Είμαι τόσο καλός παίκτης που μπορώ να σχεδιαστώ στη δουλειά που πρέπει να κάνω ο ίδιος. Is it better here, the way we see basketball? You've been in Germany, it's more like you know, a show in Germany. Here we pay attention much more to the basics.
Basketball is like it's not just for fun, you know. People, even the fans, like people really understand the game, and it's not about just scoring points and doing this. It's about everything, the small stuff. People pay attention to the small stuff. People diving on the floor, getting a rebound and stuff like that. So that's the thing that I love here. It's like you can have 5 points, but if you play tough, everybody's gonna be like, you know, great job, and they're gonna be worried about it, you know, the small stuff. And here, I love the basketball coach and the fans are just amazing.
Η διαφορά ανάμεσα στο μπάσκετ της Γερμανίας που έπαιζε ο Ζακλάιτ αλλά και το ελληνικό μπάσκετ, αλλά και το ελληνικό μπάσκετ σε δέση, είναι ότι εδώ καταλαβαίνουν οι άνθρωποι πολύ περισσότερο το μπάσκετ. Μπορεί να πετύχεις 5 πόντους, αλλά αν έχεις καλή συμπεριφορά στο παρκή, όλοι θα έρθουν και να σου δώσουν χαρακτήρα. Αυτό είναι κάτι που ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ. So, the tribute to Zeliko Brothers. You've been here for 1 month and you actually know much about this. But I think great teams pay tribute like that, no?
Yeah, I mean, that was a great tribute. You know, they're going to always remember the people who, in the past, who, you know, who did well here. And, you know, he won a lot of titles. And, I mean, a lot of titles. And, you know, he's a great coach. And, you know, this is like a home for him. And that shows you right there the support, like, of the fans and, like, the city and stuff like that, that people really respect him and they know the game of basketball because, you know, they give him a round of applause when he comes because they know how much he's meant for this club. And it was great for me to see, you know. It was my first time seeing that, but it was just great to look. So thanks, sir.
Bye-bye. Let's have a listen to a little bit about it. Που την δική του, την δική του Λακράιτ, για αυτό που έζησε, συνέβη να αποφέρσω του πολύ τόπου του Παναθηναϊκού και μας είπε ότι ήταν πολύ όμορφο για μένα να το δω. Είναι η απόδειξη ότι εδώ μπορούν να εκτιμήσουν και να θυμούνται τους ανθρώπους που είχαν τόσο μεγάλη επιτυχία και έτσι πολλούς, πάρα πολλούς είναι πολύ όμορφο να υπάρχει ένας λίγος ο οποίος αναγνωρίζει αυτούς τους ανθρώπους και τους θυμάται από το παρελθόν. Αυτά, το παρελθόν, το οποίο στόχο.